Woo! I almost even saw him.
I think he had to tell you out. See if this is the guy that just broke my arm. On this ultralight. Can't get these big guys in the ultralight. This guy's kind of godless. I ain't ready yet. How do they 10 casts, one broken arm, two fish? Yeah, he's kind of scarred up. He's got a chunky biscuit.
Careful.
Oh, bud.
You don't want a hook in your finger.
Yeah, it's just a single hook. That's a chunky fish. They're all chunky. You pick that off the bottom. Give up, bud. We're going back. If you got a hook in there, I'll take it out. Just throw it over there. That's a good medium sized fish. Look at how fat he is. That's exactly how I hooked that other one. Good loops. Come on in. Look how fat that is.
Mm-hmm. Looks like he's got something big in his stomach.
Oh yeah, probably eating perch.
That's what he thought your hook was.
That's in there, good. Never would have come off. I'm gonna take the ball off of this thing. See if you got any of them right there. Nope. You're not the guy that broke my arm. That's a good fish.
So one side of him looks fatter than the other side.
He swallowed something. He's all battle scarred. See in the back?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's
tail,
got...
Look at his tail's all chewed up. That back tail. That's 7 pounds. He's short,
dude. He's got a duck inside of him. He's lopsided. I can't see him anyways. The net's in the way.
Sharon's reading.
It's my vacation. I can read if I want to.
She doesn't want to catch any fish. That's okay. It's more for me. All right. See, the bait jumping everywhere. So have to go, there they go. Look at them all.
You're gonna have to film for 10 seconds.
No, look, I ain't getting all that. Look at this good sized bait. There's gotta be some big fish around here. Amazing. It's like this every night here. There they go again. Should zoom in on that. Yeah, I'm zooming in on it. Deadly. There they are. Look at them. Those must be Cisco. They must be eating those little flies that are everywhere.
I'm still using the automatic focus. Eric's got a fish.
Whoa, this is, feels like a pick.
Is it still on there?
Yeah. Oh, that's a good one. Whatever it is pretty big. Look at this pick it off. Let me have a look at you. Oh, that drag's too tight.
Lose them.
This is a big hole. That is big. I don't know what it is, but it's big. Big pike. Oh, I thought it was a big dick.
Ooh, I got that.
Totally. Good fight, though. I just got him on the lip.
I still think pike fight the best.
This is a pretty big fish.
Lake trout come pretty close, but...
It's gonna make a big run. Oh, I thought that was a big pick for us. Good scrapper. That's probably only 8. Look at him scrap.
Put on your fishing gloves so you don't take too much slime off of them. It's pretty long. He disappeared on me. Just enough light to use automatic focus. It's starting to go.
What a scrapper.
And I'm the one who had the jig.
Look at
the pike jig on.
It's only 6.
Holy, is it real fat? Look at the breadth of them.
It's a nice fish.
Let me take a look at him before you...
I give a quick wave. Goes, so.
He's pretty fat, like wide for his length.
You're going back, bud.
Oh, something big jumped behind us.
Really? 6-pounder.
Is he ever fat?
What a scrapper.
Big mouth. Look at that mouth on him. Show his mouth. Like frontwards. Look at the mouth on this guy. He's gonna grow big.
Stocky fish.
Well, if there's a big pike like that around, I don't know if the pickerel will come in yet.
That'd be a big pickerel.
Yeah.
I caught that without a leader. That's pretty risky. I just hooked it right on the feet. Hey, these fight, they fight better than lake trout, a little bit. Yeah.
Well, lake trout are just a bit different because they stay down so long.
They're good too, though.
Yeah.
They're better, a little bit better fights than pips.
Yeah. Pound for pound, they're better.
Pound for pound, this guy's a powerhouse. Strong fish.
Well, Eric's caught, what, 3-4 fish today?
5.
And Sharon's been skunked, but I haven't fished much. I've been writing and reading. Automatic's okay far away. It's probably close leopards, I guess.
Well, when you're filming in the sunset, though. Dave's still jumping over you. Lake is beautiful. Anyway,
Hey, Sharon finally gets a fish. She was skunked yesterday.
Whoa!
Oh, good scrap. That's a good size fight. That's a good size fish. 6-pounder anyway.
Just hold on, buddy.
Just watch your... Well, if you can pop them out of there without... you didn't pinch the barbs on that, eh?
No.
Well, if it's too hard for you, I can do it.
What did you do here, bud? He's got the whole tripe hooked in there.
You want me to do it, or?
Yeah, I guess so.
Time out. Back.
Skunk today.
No. That's a good fish.
Kind of cute.
Yeah, he's another healthy. You can see he swallowed something. Fair size.
Well.
He was ready to go.
I guess I didn't wear him off too much.
No.
He scared me.
Scared you. Scary fish.
Check the time, man.
Check the time. Date, June 22, 8:31 a.m.
Yeah.
And we've been fishing for like 2 hours. About.
2.5 almost. Bye.
See you later, alligator.
Got me wet right up. Good. Oh, wait.
Well, you're filming me.
You want to see my lovely hairdo?
Let's zoom in on that face.
Oh, God.
Look at those hands. Sharon's got fishing hands, see? They're all bandaged and broken, and that's because... And Sharon and Kevin, they got those wimpy, soft hands, you know.
Yeah, see, you gotta
have dry, have drywall hands. The fish can hardly hurt them.
It's a nice one. We found them again. It was a good thing we stopped here. That's a good, that's a 6-pounder.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, man.
You stole my pickerel.
I did not.
Yes, you did.
You cast it over there.
Yeah, it was almost to the top, man.
That's what this guy bit.
Well, see, he's the same guy.
Nice, there's another 6-7. This is 7. Look at, he's got some wire in him. Look at this wire. Or that's from the boat. Hang on, bud. We'll get you back in there yet. Oh, nice fish. Ah, what a beauty. This is maybe 8.
You think so? You didn't fight that hard.
That's a nice fish. That's a good 7. That's a good 7.
You're long. Woo!
Look at someone took a chunk out of his tail.
Tail, yeah.
Well, maybe that's only 6. Only.
It's long.
That's another beauty. Look at same color. See his cheeks?
Mm-hmm.
Give him a quick weigh. Prettiest fish in the lake, for sure. Don't quite have the scrap of the other two, but can you
adjust?
Oh, so good. 6 and about 1/4. Beauty.
So mine was just a hair bigger.
Look at how orange that is.
Yeah.
Orangey gold. Now, yours is a little bit bigger.
Just a little bit.
It's a different fish. There's no way.
No way.
Puncture marks. Okay, let's get this one here. packing. Look at, he's ready to go.
Mm-hmm. Well, he was so close to the surface, you didn't really get much of a fight off of him.
Well, I sure I did. I was horsing it because I thought it was a lake trout until I seen it. Yeah, 8-pound line. Look at, he's ready to go.
Well, I'm going.
Nice fish. Okay, deer, it's your turn. I want to see you.
Pike? Can't see it yet. Wait, just hold on, I'll get this out of here. I thought you said it was a huge pike, huge pick. Oh, nice.
Stuff the anchor wasn't holding. I'm glad it didn't fall.
Yeah, you didn't let out enough rope for this much wind.
Rubber, you can have the minnow.
It's supposed to be edible. His almost as long as your one on your wall. You gonna
nice
weigh him?
Fish. Nice fish.
Give him a weigh.
Still picture here.
Oh, oh. Whoa, he wants to go. Congratulations. How much did you weigh him?
I think it's your turn, dear. You gotta quit snoozing.
Oh, it didn't feel too good.
I was right beside the boat.
Did you weigh him?
He's right back here, right beside the boat.
Did you weigh him?
6.5.
Oh. He's not the same one you got the other day.
Here, no. Oh, he's 8 pounds.
Oh, right, right.
Deadly. It took a while. It needed this clouds, warmer weather to move him in. I don't know, maybe this is a lake. It's making those runs down.
It's 5:18.
What are you? It's a pike.
It's a pike whale here.
A good sized pike.
Ooh.
Maybe that's why the pick stopped waiting.
Yeah.
Of course, he's not any.
He's not that big, but still.
Oh, they're strong fish. I don't got a meter on it either. That's a good size pick. Did you see that?
No, I didn't get that on film.
Ooh.
OK. fucking tittle.
He's still not drunk. Look at this guy. Acrobat. What a little powerhouse. You're gonna be a loser.
Oh, ow, he hit his head.
What a powerhouse. Oh, he's a solid six anyway. Oh, that's a good hook job. You got him on the outside of the left.
I don't think my bite was a pike because it would have grabbed it, for sure.
I know, we had a few hits that were picks for sure because they bit right after that other one. I'll give him a quick weigh. Just curious. It's already got a rip in it. Look at this crap, it's only 5 pounds.
Well, there's only like 45 seconds left on this tape, so I might as well keep taping you, dear.
This, by the way, is Eric's own homemade jigs. Every one of these fish that we've caught, jigging, my own homemade jigs. See, no leader, a pond test, and a nice juicy sucker.